Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to talk about Arabic gum preparation. This is Arabic gum, we have a crystal form. If you know it, you will know. Now, I have some Arabic crystals. Put it in a container. Then, we add water. Add water and close the container. Close the container. Or 3 hours once eduthu stir panni vittukalam 24 hours ku appuram nama paakalam eppdi irukena ipo na open pandren enakku idu vandu nalla full ave anda crystals alla enakku liquid form la kedachirukku pathinga na theriyum or honey consistency la namakku irukum na irundhal inna konja neram adu appdi vittirren. Now I'm going to open it and see if I have any crystals in my liquid form. Now I'm going to use a filter. We can use this gum too. We can use this filter. Now I'm going to use this filter and put it in another container. Arabic gum is a Tanjore Painting important raw material. Magwork la seri foiling la ellame nama arabic gum dhaan use pannuvom vera endha glue nam use panna mattom namakku indha gum filter aagadhukku konja time edukum nam adu varaikkum wait pananum nama Tanjore Painting series paathitirukkom idhukku munnadi videos la eppdi board prepare pandradhu eppdi trace pandradhu ellame paathitom neenga andha video paakala description link kudukuren check panni paarenga. Tanjore Painting series ல நம்ம tracing வரைக்கும் பார்த்துட்டோம். Tracing க்கு next step mug work தான். இந்த அரபிக் கம் mug work ல எப்படி பண்ணலாம், கோன் டீடைல்ஸ் எப்படி போடுறது அப்படிங்கறத next video ல பார்க்கலாம். If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. We have gum ready to put it in an added container. We will be good for 6 months. If you look at the dust particles, we will put it in pure gum. So, use the filter. Now, our gum is ready. Thanks for watching!